What is up, guys? Zack Scott here. Wow, everyone's toxic. Oh, wait, actually, no, that cactus here, I just saw the green. That's not a toxic cactus. Everyone else is toxic. But hey, I'm the Druid Rose, the toxic variant of the Rose, and I have her mastered. And this is the character upgrade loadout I'm rocking. Damage upgrade, homing upgrade, and reload upgrade. I think those are going to be very beneficial for me in dealing a lot of damage. I think the zombie team is in for some trouble here, maybe, because of all the toxicity we're going to be flying at them. But I do wonder what that means for me in general terms. Let's try to figure out where their teleporter is. I don't think it's over here. So wait, is it or isn't it? It is. Okay, so we're going to be over here. And what I'm going to try to do is just boom, goat. Nope, missed the goat. That's fine. I've already missed the goat. All right, let's see if I can actually, oh, geez Louise. Boom. That's for you, buddy. There we go. Got him taken out. I know. And they're sending this stuff at us. Not my favorite. But this is gonna be pretty good, I think. Yes, taking out the engineer is, of course, crucial for this. Behind you, though, P. And he's not gonna wanna stay next to me. So I've mastered this. Oh, God. I've mastered this. No. Help. Help. Darn it. Got wiped out by the imp. Oh, no. Got a camo surprised. I like his loadout, his customization. So Dumbo Heart is getting me revived. Anyway, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing fantastic. I go to fight him. There we go, vanquished him. Okay, they're already capturing, sadly. All right, so this starts becoming a big problem once they have just a ton of guys. Let me get my bearings straight here. Once they start having a ton of guys swarm the area, it doesn't matter if, you know, we have the teleport, if they have the teleporter or not. The problem then becomes, you know, okay, there's a guy. Okay, teleporter coming your way, my friend. Goat, if you can. I did it. Nice. He's not gonna be able to get the teleporter up if he's a goat. And then stun him a little bit. That's my goal. I'm gonna try to go on the attack for this guy. There you go. That was actually pretty beneficial in my opinion. There we go, nice. But again, if they're just gonna come in here, then this is a big, big problem for us. Oh geez, someone just teleported. Again, we're gonna try to focus on the guys on the inside because no matter how aggressive we are towards the teleporter, if we can't, if we can't ultimately defend our base, it's not gonna matter much because they can just come in here without the teleporter. So, you know, we're gonna. Oh, they got the teleporter up. Great. That's gonna help him. All right, nice. All right, got him. And now I'm gonna be this mode. I don't know if he even saw me. Darn it, man, the super brain saw me, but I don't know, I got a revenge from the grave. I'm racking up experience points, but the experience points don't necessarily matter. For this next period, they got a minute and a half left. I mean, it was good that we took out the teleporter, but for this next minute or so, I might purely play defense here. Because if we can defend this, yeah, there comes a big ball. Missed somebody. Nice. Go to fight. Stop him. You know, slow him down. Anything you can kind of do. Oh, jeez. Come on. I arcane enigma. Saucemeister. I like that name. I'm not going to rely on them getting me up. We have a minute left to capture, or for them to capture. There we go. Took that out pretty quickly. Again, any sort of help I can be taking out. These guys, you know, capture just as strongly as the other guys. So they count for just the same. So we got 40 seconds basically for them to come in here. And I don't want to go, you know, I don't want to be too aggressive and push out too far. But I do, you know, we're targeting this bird. There we go, got it, nice. That was gonna be a nuisance if it were able to strike us down. Now, I don't know who's shooting us at the moment. Okay, this guy is throwing maybe a giant ball here. Just go ahead and goatify him. Get him out of the way. Nice. You see that guy blow up? All right, this is pretty good. We won. I don't know how, but we won. I thought that scientist made it in, but he didn't. We won that one. What a great start to showcasing the mastered Druid Rose. Of course, I'm not going to have any cool boasts or anything. I just started out, but you got to see some pretty top-of-the-line gameplay. Gameplay, in fact, that led to a victory. So, don't worry, I'll be back with another one. Diamond Soccer Fox, Dumbo Heart, X-Toady-X, a few, 88. I am curious about my personal stats. Placing halfway isn't so bad for joining so late. 2.25, pretty good for a Rose, in my opinion. I'm glad I got her mastered. Let's get some minions while we're at it. Yeah, but yeah, I'll be back next round. All right, same level. We're on defense. This is the knight, though. I like the knight. Let's go ahead and see if we can go ahead and accost their teleporter section. Is it over here or over there? It's definitely over there. So let me try to navigate over this way without taking too much damage along the way. Oh, yep, they're doing stuff at us. Of course they are, why wouldn't they? So, you know, one thing that scientist just fell in. So I like kind of, attacking from a distance. This won't amount to much more than assists, but, you know, basically I can throw, you know, my toxic. Hey, buddy. Hey, Diamond Soccer Fox. I can throw my toxicity, you know, way out towards them. Hit a few of them. Tracking isn't really the issue at the moment, but, you know, what I can do is I can kind of just poke my head in there. I got hit by something. And cause a little damage. And basically, I don't want them to get the teleporter. Jeez, someone else shot me. Goatified him. Who the heck is here? There we go. That was pretty good. They're coming to get us. Seemingly. Engineers this way. We got to do something about it. But got him before he was able to get it up. Nice. All right. So again. Oh. Got somebody there. Nice. He can't reach me from there. Excellent. Excellent, dudes. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice, nice. That's teamwork right there. Nice. Vanquish streak times 7, which is super duper good for, you know, a Rose. Okay, we got some bad news coming around the corner, though. We have this mech. Oh, nice. Blew him up right then and there. Hopefully I stunned the engineer. Yeah, we took him out because of that. Nice. So this is a really good start for us. This scientist might get a revive on the engineer. He's dead. Watch out, rocket coming right towards me. I saw it, of course, but so we're gonna get this toxic damage done. Oh, I tried to goat. He died. It might be beneficial to try to get this guy up. It's not. Oh yeah, it is. It is. It's still good. Here we go. Nice. That's the rare time that works. Holy moly. The very rare time that works. Again, attacking the imps is usually pretty good with this because my damage is 6. No, the scientist came and got me. Oh, geez, man. He died, but he just came right for me and took me out. Someone else is reviving me. I don't recommend it. Yeah, look, they both died. Come on. All right, I should have just respawned. So, yeah, how are you guys doing today? I know it's been a while since I did one of these episodes. It took me a while to actually get this this Rose leveled up. Basically, you know, here we go. I don't know if I go to fight. I did go to fight. But I'm kind of worried about this mech now. So the mech is, there we go. Oh, jeez. There we go. That was a good placement there. I don't think I should try to focus on reviving so close to spawn at the moment. Oh, jeez. Oh, scientist got me again. Oh, nice. I got to see him blow up. Nicely done. Okay, they might start making some inroads to capturing. We could... Excuse me. Hi, I see you, buddy. All right. I kind of wish... there's one... I mean, this is a very minor thing, but one thing I wish they would fix, not necessarily fix, but address in this game, is that I kind of wish the collision with your fellow teammates was a little bit smoother. Like, it seems to, like, I get caught up on my teammates sometimes, and that's super annoying. It doesn't seem like that should ever happen. Oh, man, I missed him. Come on, get out of here. Got him. There you go. Ugh. I don't know what got me. How's he have 100% of his health? Oh, he's being healed. Thank you, Diamond Soccer Fox. Ah, man. See, I don't know. Don't worry about my revives. I don't know. They're capturing big time now. Oh, jeez Louise. They're going to just be blasting us. I don't even know who's blasting me right now. Thanks for the heals, though. I'm just trying to get out of here, you know? Just trying to do some good. I think I'm too far away to actually damage them, but we can actually back up ourselves. Alright, this is kind of a good... There you go, that's a good one. Okay, yeah. There was only so much time I could have lasted in that situation. Electro Bean, come on low. I don't know how to say the name, but I appreciate his skill. All right. So yeah, I was kind of hoping we would get an early victory, but that doesn't mean that we have to. Is the teleporter over here? Is that why the drone's here? It is not. So we got to go clear out over here. This is going to be quite tumultuous. I try to go to five. Oh, jeez. See, all that's really going to help me right now is a retreat. I wasn't able to take him out. The defender bot got me. Again, this is likely a situation where, you know, going to assault the teleporter isn't really going to work long term for us on this level. But I'm still going to try, especially since I can go to Fi. Maybe we'll get some progress done in that fashion due to that capability. I don't think they have the teleporter up at the moment, which is awesome. Oh, I was stunned. Get him. There's a goat over there. Don't revive him, scientist. Scientist got him. There we go. Someone's crying like a little cat. All right. Hey, buddy. I thought maybe the flower would get that guy up. I guess not. Nice. Ooh, watch out for that. I can't get far enough away. Oh, that flower, man, bit it. I definitely don't mind trying to revive the flower in this situation, but I'm going to die if I... darn it, man. I wanted to get the flower up. I really did. You guys got to believe me. It just wasn't going to work. I'm going to try to heal over here. I don't know, you know, what I can do. Nice. I think that engineer was just taken out. I survived, but now I'm going to try to leave the area. Oh, man, see, they're capturing. This is what happens. If you're too focused on the teleporter, they end up capturing anyway. Again, I'm just trying to retreat. Man. such a tough line to draw. You know, like how much effort do we focus on the teleporter? How much effort do we focus on the spawn? Oh man, I think maybe if it's like totally clear, then maybe we shouldn't focus on the teleporter. Like if we clear it out, we return to spawn or something like that. I don't know. Just a guess. I don't really know what there's no hard and fast rules here. Man, I died like in the other thing I want them to fix in this game. I wish arcane mode and I wish like the chopper going underground were much more instantaneous. It just seems to me like, you know, if I go into arcade mode and I've been in there for like a little bit of time, at least just a little bit, then that should be good enough, right? The teleporter is gonna be over here. Go, maybe that'll work. I think it did, nice. Oh, but the teleporter's up still. So at this point, I could really use some assistance in this direction. I'm not saying that we can get the... I'm not saying that we can get everything done that we want to. Well, why don't the corn just shoot him? Got him. There we go. Gosh, man. Okay, we got him. We got him. Nice. So they have a bunch of guys coming at us. So this is what I would say, like, given the situation, we just stay at our base at this moment, because there's a lot of guys coming directly towards us. I can't believe that missed. Am I shooting at anything? I thought I was shooting at a cannon guy. Like I said, there's a lot of guys here. Let's try to make this work for us. Get us out. Oh my god. This is getting tough. What's the team lineup like? I'm number two, Diamond Soccer Fox, who was, I think, number one on the team last time, is number one still. I don't know how easy it is for the Rose to get, I don't know how easy it is for the Rose to get points or whatever. Okay. That's fine. Let's go ahead and attack this guy. Alright, if we all focus on a guy like that. What even hit me? Ah, who let him in? Alright, I'm dead. I'm just respawning. Okay, a flower was there. I could have, you know, waited, but I didn't. Oh man, that guy's brutal. Hitting the imp is pretty good. Oh god. I'm being wrecked. That's a pretty cool gun. I always forget that you can change the guns on the zombies. I always forget that. Sometimes I see a gun, I'm like, what is that? Oh yeah, you can change the guns. It is just cosmetic, but I mean, you can change them. Oh my god, let me up over here. We gotta defend. See, this is the bad part. They're all kind of just up here. They're all just kind of here, shooting us from the outside. We're at a very poor position here. It would do wonders if, like, some of our heavy hitters would go up there and assault them directly. All I can really do is pick away. But you see, now they're coming in. I'm gonna try to do what I can. Oh jeez. I tried to Arcane Enigma. Oh, they captured. Man, like I said, maybe the flower can revive me. I think the flower just bit it. I'm not sure, but I saw a bomb come in. All right, let's see what we can do. Let's get this, if we can assault their teleporter early, and I don't think the teleporter, I think the teleporter is over here. This is gonna be interesting if their teleporter is over here. So, but yeah, I have her mastered. I did really well the previous round. Switch teams though. I think the teleporter is over here. Just judging from the fact that I kind of see an engineer making his way over. There we go. What hit me? All right, you know, part of my responsibility here, not so much a responsibility, but part of my task is to kind of, you know, scare them away. Like, they're not gonna wanna stick together if they see a bunch of toxic, toxic damage happening. They're not gonna wanna really come in here and I go to fight the engineer. Good on me. That's pretty good as well. Again, we kind of got to watch out, though. We kind of got to play like a nice middle ground. See, they're coming in right now with a bunch of guys. And we really have got to take these guys on. Nice. And so, you know, we kind of kept our eye on it. We did a good job that time. We maybe could have got here like 5 seconds earlier, but overall, can I go to fight? Yes, I can go to fight that guy. That's a good way to deal with him too. It's just that they put so much pressure on us via the, you know, the means of, I'm scared of those scientists, man. That's why I tried to take him out. Now, I don't know if they got the teleporter up. Oh man, there's still one capturing. Don't abandon it yet. I was gonna abandon it because I thought you guys were staying. I mean, you know what? I'm not really the teleporter guy. I can't really, I mean, I can, but I can't. You know what I mean? Fume Shroom might help here if they're sending in a lot of armored guys. God, who let the scientist in? For real. All right. This is part of the thing about being a rose is that you're delicate. You gotta be hyper aware of everything around you. I don't know who all is here. See, there's a whole bunch of guys here. Some, God dang it. Stop letting the scientists in. I've been trying my best to stop the scientists from coming in. This might go to the finale. If it goes to the finale, I don't know who's gonna win. Maybe us, but you never know. It is, God dang it, we're being sniped from all angles. What? I died. I was still in Arcane Enigma. I felt like I was in Arcane Enigma for like 2 seconds, and I still got killed. That just gets my goat. That's a good thing to say, right? Because it's related to the rose. Anyway. Here we go. Here we go. I go to fight him. Nice, the engineer is important to do that too. God, who all is shooting me? There's like too many guys shooting me at the moment. Thank you for the heals. No, God dang it. I feel like someone needs to be targeting that scientist more. I don't know why he's able to live through all this. Our team needs to really be targeting that scientist when he shows up, but we let him through each and every time. Goatified now, get him. What the heck? I mean, that killed me like instantly. Don't even revive me unless there's a flower. I don't even see, there's a flower over here. So I don't know, I mean, this might go to the finale or whatever, but. Scientists are way over there. The scientist freaking finally. Ugh. This is frustrating. This is definitely tougher than I expected it to be. They're doing such a great... God, why do revives even exist if I can't even do anything once I'm revived? Anyway, this is one of those things where it's like, man, we just got to prepare for this final battle. We got to stop him. Who the heck was shooting us? If I can be far enough away, see if I can be behind these guys. See, there's a scientist. They keep letting him live. How? Got him. Freaking got him. Jeez Louise. I'm just going to go. That's not going to do any good. They're so grouped together. They're performing as a team so well. All right. We have really got to turn things around here. I don't know how. I know that this is one of the harder ones for the zombies. God, that guy just got rocketed. This is one of the harder ones for the zombies to try to pull off. Move! Are they turning it already? Turning it back. Got it back. Man, our plant team needs to really put pressure up here on C. I was lucky to turn it back around for a split second, but they're gonna get it again. They got A. Come on. All right, they got A. All right, he's got A back. They got C again. God, I wish I could turn it in arcane in human form. All right, let's keep going. Let's keep going. They got, come on! How'd they get B? All right, I don't know, man. I feel like that we are just not doing good. In my opinion, they shouldn't have gotten this. There's like no plants over here other than me. I don't get it. I don't get it. It's like if they turn one around, we go get it. You know what I mean? Let's go. They have B and C. B is probably the hardest one for them to turn around, so let's see what we can do. I can only move so fast here. But my goal is to turn around, get him out of here. What the heck? Why, man, we walked away from, they're basically suburbanating is the equivalent. Got it. And I'm just trying to sneakily basically do what I gotta do here. What? Where is it? God, I missed it. Did we turn it? We did. Okay, everything's... Okay, they got B again. Now we're doing a good job in a way. This guy, though, man. Do not let him live. He's such a good player. Why are we letting him out of here? There we go. Turn B back, please. All right, they got B. They got B. I'm being revived, which is great. I'm back. Can I do anything in this period of time? Oh, nice. Both of the zombies are dead thanks to the P right there. And we got the flower back. This is great. This is wonderful. We're doing what we need to be doing. This is great. I'm going to try to kind of glide over to C. Oh god, I'm so dead. I got it turned! He might think we didn't, but I got it turned. I did what I wanted to do. And the peas... No, don't worry about me. Just protect it. Don't worry about me, man. We got all three of them turned back. Even with this, you know, being harder for the zombies than ever before, I think we're doing a really good job at this. I'm aiming for this again. Turn it back. Got it back. Yeah, hi. I don't care. I don't care. I got it turned. All right, hi. Man, I can't believe he lived through that. Whatever. He had a lot of health left, in fact. I think we're going to win this ultimately, and that makes me feel great. But, oh, man, they got two again? Okay, just one. see again. I got like 30 seconds. This dude. What in the world? A pirate got? Oh no, he got me. So we're gonna win. There is a bug with how it reports it. We're gonna win this though. And you'll see, everyone points this out every single time I make a video about this. I think we would have won this even if it were tweaked a little bit better, in my opinion. But we won. Awesome. I hope I'm here. He's still frozen. Deal with it. So he's frozen, which is obviously, and here I am up here. Oh, I'm bouncing around a lot. Where am I? Where am I? There I am. It says plants defended, which is great. Okay, they actually said it right this time. Plants defended. There I am, right there. I don't have any cool boasts. That's okay. I feel like I helped the team out pretty good. So sometimes it says zombies won there, but they didn't. And indeed it says plants win. I was number two on the team. That Diamond Soccer Fox dude was amazing. But we ultimately pulled through with a victory. Geez, 84. I did 42 with the rose. That's pretty good in terms of vanquishes. 1.56 KD ratio. I hope you guys appreciate this showcase of the Master Rose. I thought he was pretty good. Like, I don't typically like playing as Rose, because it's just really, really tough. But I thought I did a good job here. This is the Master Rose. And thanks for watching. I'm going to go ahead and go to the sticker shop, buy some more minions. One thing I keep wanting from this is more uplink bots. I've had a hard time finding uplink bots in these minion packs. I don't know, like, I'll open up 10. It's number 2. I would think that, you know, 1 of 10, you would at least get an uplink bot, or 2 or 3 or 5. But nah, not yet. This is number 3. This is 4. Here we go. I don't know how to get him, man. I really do want him, though. Believe you me. This is number 5. This is number 6. All right, still don't have any. That was 6. Here's number 7. All right, still don't. Yep. This is number 8. I wish I knew this, like, the chances of getting uplink bots. This is number 9. Like, which packs give them the best? This is number, there you go, number 9 or 10. I wasn't keeping track. I got one uplink bot. I want more, of course. But anyway, thanks for watching. Be sure to come back next time for more. I'll see you then, and goodbye. Let's do one more before we end it. I appreciate you guys being here for the Master Rose Showcase. Breaker bot times 5. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.